thoughts today. So I raise my hand, crawling like a cockroach, leaving babies in my bed. Little rails of tape to remind me that I'm alone. Like movies in my head that make a porno feel like home. Was it burning in my cry? Was it just bleeding in my brain? An ounce of peace is all I want for you. So don't call again. And never say if you loved me, just to put it in my face. You never try to reach me, it is I that wanted space. Hate me today. Hate me tomorrow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. And I'm sober now for 3 whole months. An accomplishment that you helped me with. The one thing that always tore us apart is the one thing I won't touch again. In the sick way, I want to thank you. In my head up late at night, while I was busy waging wars on myself, trying to stop the fight. You never doubted my warped opinions on shit like suicide or hate. You made me compliment myself when it was way too hard to take. So I drive so fucking far away that I never cross your mind. And do whatever it takes in your heart, just leave me behind. Hate me today. Hate me tomorrow. Hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. It's hard to swallow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. And with a sad heart I say bye to you and wave. I'm kicking shadows off the street for every mistake that I made. Baby boy, I never knew how to be a man. Till I saw your blue eyes cry, and I held your face in my hand. And then I fell down yelling, make it go away. Could you please bring back your smile, make it shine like it used to be. And that's when she whispered, she said, how can you do this to me? Thank you.